Oh, hey, I'm Bitsy. And beds are good for sleeping, but they're even better for racing. Let's go race some beds.
National Engineers Week, and we've had multiple events that either celebrate being an engineer and doing outreach and community effort, or by having fun. And so tonight is the bed race, where they have a bedlam course where they run around and try to do fun things like walk on water. And essentially it is water and cornstarch, but that's part of the fun of engineering, is making things work that other people don't really realize really do work. This is a fun event, a community event, so that students can come here, have a good time together, and celebrate the fact that it's Engineers Week and that they're proud of their profession.
The obstacle courses in Bed Race, there was a blow up, run through obstacle course, and then the coolest thing was the cornstarch and water, because how many times in your life can you walk on water? And you just run across it and it actually works, which is really cool. And then there's a teamwork activity where someone's blindfolded and they have to solve a puzzle based on what their team says.
The obstacle course is a fun representation of what engineers do, what some of the challenges are, and what some of the professional skills they need to succeed as engineering. So for example, they have a teaming part where they have to put a puzzle together blindfolded, relying on their teammates to put that puzzle together using verbal commands. They have to give instructions, they have to be clear. They have to go over an obstacle course as a team in a group. They have to push each other around and work together. They go through a cornstarch area that talks about the materials and what you can form using different types of materials that you wouldn't necessarily think about putting together that allows you to, quote unquote, walk on water. So it's all about the innovation, the creativity that engineers experience, but in a very fun way, and they get a little dirty even as they go through the course.
I'm a competitive guy, so I mean, the teams are racing against each other, and like going over that the cornstarch mixture thing, whatever it is, having that weird feeling in your toes, and then just running, doing the puzzle, and then over the obstacle course, which of course is my favorite, and it was just awesome. It was just really, really energizing, really exciting. It's really cool that Purdue helps us put on stuff like this, that they allow us to come out here and have fun, you know, every now and then get a break away from school and, you know, just help us have a good time.
My favorite part of the race would have been the general atmosphere. Everyone here is having a really good time. And the race itself, I think the big inflatable thing was the highlight.
A lot of people do have stereotypes about engineers, and events and celebrations like this help other people to see that engineers are creative, they're innovative, they actually solve real world problems that we all need solved, and they are all about the people and what their solutions do for the world.
What do you hope that people take away from the BED event specifically?
A lot of just a much better view on engineering, as far as I want them to be happy when they hear about it, not like those are a bunch of nerds. And I think this definitely did a good job of it.
This was a successful event that combined engineering, teamwork, and fun. For Borley Bytes, I'm Bitsy Matatal. Hit it, boys!